adieu, let me just go ahead and perform the track in front of you. Can I have the track, please, Ongshuman?
चंदित में जान
कोलकाता के हैं प्रभु मोशाई टी जी सी आर आई उन्हें मारो अपना गोल गंडो गोल 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 गंडो गोल सब ठीक बानो दैट्स वी आई एम एफ आर हम अबाद वी आर द गाइस हु कम फ्रॉम दैट बाद जिदी
गप्पू
हम सबको हराए
पूरे बाबा
ये मेरा आई हम सबको हराए पर वॉच आउट फॉर द ड्रॉप ये
ये है चरहित विचारी
thank you so much
thank you shomik and shivli thank you so much
a wonderful performance indeed now it's time to welcome the 8 participating teams of the tournament so let us welcome our first team team csir central glass and ceramic research institute kolkata team cgcri kolkata Team CGCRI under the able leadership of Dr. Suman Kumari Mishra being escorted by the graceful Yalini. Team Captain Shri Shujit Ghosh and the flag being held high by Shri Minmay Adhikari. Team CGCRI from the place, from the city of joy, the city of art, culture, march, mishti and more. So let's again welcome Team CGCRI Kolkata.
Thank you.
some firecrackers, it seems. Let's now welcome CSIR, Central Institute of Mining and Fuel Research, CIMFR, Dhanbad. The team from CIMFR, Dhanbad. Director Professor Arvind Kumar Mishra, escorted by Adday, the captain of the team, Sri Shubhajit Betal, and the flag bearer, Sri Akash Sharan. Let's give them a big hand. The team from the coal capital of India, Dhanbad.
Now let's welcome our next team, CSIR, Indian Institute of Integrative Medicine, Jammu. CSIR, IIIM, Jammu. Let's give a huge round of applause for CSIR, IIIM, Jammu. CSIR, IIIM, Jammu, under the leadership of Director Dr. D. Srinivas Reddy, escorted by our lovely Swara, and the flag held high by their captain, Dr. Rajendra Bhavaria. Jammu, the winter capital of the paradise on earth. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome CSIR IIIM Jammu.
Pukus tilvan sukus Unum batuklutum dege Hukus pukus tilvan sukus Unum batuklutum dege Schwaz kitch kitch vomino Brahmandar and poil chokum Dickis the company Hukus pukus tilvan sukus Moho batuklutum dege Schwaz kitch kitch vomino Brahmandar and
Let's have the firecrackers boom for IIIM Jammu. Let us now welcome CSIR, Institute of Minerals and Materials Technology, IMMT, Bhubaneswar. Escorted by Shashank, Captain Dr. Rashmi Ranjan Barik and the proud flag bearer Sri N. Chinnadurai, Professor G. Narahari Shastri, Director in Additional Charge. I am MT from Bhubaneswar, the city of culture, rich heritage of Odisha, and major attraction for tourists from far and wide. Let's again welcome I am MT Bhubaneswar with big hands.
রঙ্গবতী রঙ্গবতী কোন কল তার হচি পদে কোন কথা আহার মূর্ধন কিড়ে মিলন ছন ছন এসি মন রঙ্গবতী রঙ্গবতী হে রঙ্গবতী রে রঙ্গবতী হে রঙ্গবতী রে রঙ্গবতী আরে রঙ্গবতী রঙ্গবতী কন কল তা হচ্ছে পদে কন কথা
Our next team is CSIR, National Botanical Research Institute, NBRI, Lucknow. Unfortunately, the team could not make it to the inauguration ceremony. However, we will be representing the team and our lovely, lovely Preeti will be representing them. The team will be reaching soon. CSIR, NBRI, Lucknow. Director Dr. Ajit Kumar Sasani and Captain Dr. Manoj Kumar. Lo- Lucknow, the land of tehzeeb, grand architecture, and delectable cuisine, definitely. CSIR, NBRI, Lucknow.
Din da na 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 da na dere na dere na din da na 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 da na dere na dere na din da na 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 da na dere na dere din. Tana dere ta da re sa ni din tana dere ta da re sa ni din tana dere na ta da.
So we had some taste of Lucknow gharana, Kathak. Let us now welcome
firecrackers.
Okay, sorry.
It's time for the firecrackers for team Lucknow.
Let us now welcome CSIR National Institute of Oceanography, Goa. NIO Goa. NIO Goa, the land of sun, sea, and sand, the land of exotic seafoods. Let's welcome NIO Goa with big hands. Director Professor Sunil Kumar Singh. The team was escorted by Adrish, captain of the team, St. Anthony Kashma D'Souza, and the proud flag bearer is Mr. Sunil. NIO Goa. I hope we will see some Goanese culture here, Goanese dance.
Oh Maria Pitache, oh Maria Pitache, oh Maria Pitache. Pitache, oh Maria 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 Pitache, para Mari Maro Veri Maria, para Mari Maro Veri Maria, para Mari Maro Veri Maria, Shanti Shanti Shanti, Bharata Dama Milzi, Shanti Shanti, Bharata Dama Milzi, Shanti Shanti, Alegna Andad Milzi, Shanti Desaid.
Was a lovely glimpse of some Goanese culture. The next team is CSIR National Physical Laboratory Delhi, CSIR NPL Delhi. Delhi, Director Dr. Venu Gopal Achanta, escorted by Pritika, Captain Dr. Khem Singh, and the proud flag bearer Shri Anil Kumar. CSIR NPL Delhi, the team from Dilwalo Ki Delhi, the team from the most important commercial, political and cultural hub of India. Let's again welcome CSIR NPL Delhi.
ਜੇ ਪਾਸੇ ਚੱਲਦਾ ਕਬੱਡੀ ਵਾਲਾ ਮੈਚ ਮਾਲਵੇ ਦਾ ਦੋਹਾਂ ਵਿੱਚ ਘਰ ਜਿੱਤ ਲਈ ਮੁਕਾਬਲਾ ਰੱਖੀ ਖੜੇ ਤੱਕਦੇ ਗਿੱਠ ਗਿੱਠ ਨੀਵੀਂ ਹੁੰਦੀ ਜਾਵੇ ਧਰਤੀ ਜਿੱਥੇ ਪੈਰ ਰੱਖਦੇ
Full of energy, and we hope to see the same level of energy from all the teams. in all the matches. Okay, let's now welcome with a big hand our home team, CSIR Central Mechanical Engineering Research Institute, Durgapur. Director Dr. N.C. Murmu, Captain of the team, Mr. Sanjay Hasda, and the proud flag bearer is Mr. Mohan Manna. Escorted by our lovely, who is there? Archishman Giri. CMERI Durgapur, the team from the steel capital of Eastern India. Durgapur gradually blends into its small town life into metro-worthy energy. Let's again give a big hand to CSIR CMERI Durgapur.
পাতা থেকে গোল পোস্ট নাচরে ফুটবল জেগে ওঠ বাঁশিতে রেফারি ডাকে আয় হারের পরে জিত কে ঠেকায় এগারো সে এগারো তুমি কি বলতে পারো খেলার মাঠে কেন
গোল 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 সব খেলার সেরা বাঙালির তুমি ফুটবল
লেডিজ এন্ড জেন্টলম্যান লেটস अगेन ওয়েলকাম দ্য 8 টিমস
Thank you. All the regional performances and the last performance, everything was coordinated, planned and done by, performed by Nritto Bhasha O Prerona from Bardhaman. Thanks. So all the 8 teams have taken their respective positions. May I now request our director CSIR CMERI, Dr. N.C. Murmu, to deliver the welcome address, please.
Hello. Good evening to all. I'm pleased to welcome you all in this wonderful evening of inaugural evening of Shanti Swarup Bhatnagar Memorial Tournament on football. And we have right now Honorable Chief Guest Dr. Shekhar C. Mande, is former Director General of CSIR, and I welcome you, sir, in this, as we are honored to have him as a Chief Guest in this occasions. And he is one of the sports enthusiasts, I think. We have already seen him playing last time at football in this ground. Then we have Dr. Sanjeev Khosla, the President, Sports Promotion Board, and also Director, Intech Chandigarh. And just now I came to know that he is also the state level football player. Oh. No, you also. His son. He's a state level football player. And I welcome you in this tournament, in this evening. Then we have one national level player, former player, Mr. Torun De. I welcome you here in this meeting. Then I welcome all these team members here, starting from CGCRI. Then we have SIMFER, we have IIMT, IIIM Jombu, IIMT, NBRI. I think they are yet to reach. Then we have NPL, NIO Goa, and finally the host team, the CMRI Durgapur. I hope that this 4 days tournament will be the wonderful tournament, and all this hospitality will be taken care by CMRI team, and we'll be hoping to see all very competitive match between these players, and of course very sportingly. Thank you all. Welcome all these present here. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Today we are privileged to have amongst us Dr. Sanjeev Khosla, President, CSIR Sports Promotion Board and Director, Institute of Microbial Technology, Chandigarh. Sir, we welcome you and request you to share a few words on this occasion.
Thank you. Dr. Murumu, Dr. Mande, Mr. Tarunde, the promotion board team welcomes you to this final of the football tournament. It has been a long journey for me, especially because we started our zonals last year when we were still towards the end of the COVID era, and it was good to see that so many teams participated in the first tournament for football last year, where Dr. Mande also played in the same ground, and that is when we decided to have a proper SSBMT tournament for football also. This is almost the end of the outdoors tournaments, and from Sports Promotion Board, we are planning now to go into the indoor tournaments as well this year. So hopefully they would be starting very soon. I welcome all the teams here. I have learnt a lot from football. it's not for nothing that people call football as the beautiful game. It's also a prism for our society because it teaches us that a society is not complete without each of us. A goalkeeper, a defender like Mr. Tarunde, strikers, midfielders, the game would not be complete without all the 11. That's very important lesson for all of us, that society is incomplete without the contribution from all of us. And I think so that's the teaching that I have taken. As Dr. Murumu said, my son plays football. He has played under 17 in a professional club in Hyderabad. I'm hoping that he will continue playing as good as he has been and learn from greats like Mr. Tarunde. So thank you very much and welcome to all the participants. And thank you, Dr. Murumu, for actually accepting this invitation to host this tournament here. The kind of energy that I saw today is tremendous. I really, really enjoyed the whatever I've seen till now. So thank you very much, and thank the local team organizing this. Unfortunately, Dr. Sinha could not come, so everything comes on me. So thank you very much, and may the best team win. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Sports Promotion Board, CSIR, is always supportive of all the sports activities. Thanks to SPB also. Sir talked about team game. Football is a totally team game. Everyone is dependent on other. And in our scientific activities also, especially in a laboratory like mechanical engineering laboratory, team game is very, very much essential. We all have to work in a team, is it not? Okay. Let's have the pleasure now to welcome Sri Torun De to the podium. But before that, sir, one minute, sir. I will take 1 minute. The name Torun De, for the people in my age group or a few years junior or senior to me, Torun De needs no introduction. But for the younger folks, I want to tell that Sri Torun De, he represented India in 1984 in Asian Football Confederation, AFC Cup. And played with stalwarts like, I think, Sudip Chatterjee was the captain of that team. Then your Atanu Bhattacharya, then Brahmanand, then Krishanu De, is artist footballer, he was. All these players were there. Pem Dorji, Shabir Ali, all those were there. So Torun De represented India in that tournament. Under the coach was one of the best coaches India has ever been lucky to find, Sirik Milovan. He was the coach. Sri Torun De played for East Bengal from 1982 to 94. He has captained the East Bengal team. Sorry, sir. 82 to 97. And he has captained the East Bengal team. And he was the player of the tournament in Coca-Cola Cup, sir. And the coach was PK, that great PK Banerjee. Okay. So Sri Torun De is now an AFC qualified coach also. He is now looking after the East Bengal youth team. And I'm happy to share that Sri Torun De is also associated with CSIR. He has a long association. He is an advisor to our football team. So, sir, please, let's all welcome Sri Torun De, the great defender.
Dhonnobad. Monche Uposit, CSIR Director, Dr. Murmu, এক্স ডিরেক্টর এবং স্পোর্টসের ডক্টর প্রকাশ জি সাহেব। তো বিপ্লবদা বলেই দিয়েছেন যে সিএসআরআই এর সঙ্গে আমার একটা সম্পর্ক। হ্যাঁ সত্যি সিএসআরআই এর সঙ্গে আমার একটা সম্পর্ক হয়েছে, কারণ 2021 সালে আমি দুবার এসেছিলাম এখানে, এরকমই একটা আপনাদের টুর্নামেন্টে প্রায় 7 দিন ছিলাম, তারপরেও আরেকবার সিএসআরআই এর কোচিং এর জন্য আমি দিন সাতেক ছিলাম। এই জায়গাটা আমার এত ভালো লাগে বলেই মনে হয় সম্পর্কটা এত গাঢ় হয়ে গেছে, যে আমি মনে হয় সময় পেলেই একবার ঘুরে আসি এখানটায়। কারণ অ্যাকচুয়ালি ফুটবল খেলতে হলে এইরকম একটা জায়গা যদি কেউ প্লেয়াররা পায়, তারা এমনিতেই মেন্টালি অনেক বেশি ফ্রি হয়ে যাবে। বিপ্লব দা শুরুতেই দুটো লাইন বললেন যে সব খেলার সেরা বাঙালি তুমি ফুটবল, কিন্তু এখন এই ফুটবলটা বাঙালির মধ্যে আর সেরকম আছে বলে আমি মনে করি না, কারণ বাংলা থেকে ফুটবলটা তো উঠেই গেছে, সারা ভারতবর্ষ থেকেই ফুটবলটা উঠে গেছে, বিভিন্ন রকম কারণ আছে আমি আর সেগুলো বলছি না। এখন ভারতবর্ষে শুধু একটাই খেলা ISL, এছাড়া আর কোনো ফুটবল নেই, পাড়ায় পাড়ায় ছোট ছোট 7-5 খেপ খেলা হচ্ছে, নতুন প্লেয়ারগুলো আসছে না। বাংলা একসময় সত্যি খেলার রাজা জায়গা ছিল, তার কারণ বিভিন্ন ডিস্ট্রিক্টগুলো, আমাদের ওয়েস্ট বেঙ্গলে যে সমস্ত ডিস্ট্রিক্টগুলো আছে, 24 পরগনা, হাওড়া, হুগলি, বর্ধমান, মেদিনীপুর, এইসব জায়গা থেকে প্রচুর প্লেয়ার আসত। আমরা ছোটবেলা থেকেই নিজেদের এলাকায় ফুটবল খেলাটা শুরু করেছিলাম, বল মারা শুরু করেছিলাম, কিন্তু আস্তে 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 সেই জায়গাগুলো চলে যাচ্ছে। কেন প্লেয়ার আসছে না সেটাও যেরকম একটা ঘটনা, যে আমাদের সময় বাবা মায়ের 4-5 ছেলে মেয়ে থাকতো, কেউ একটা ঘুড়ি ওড়াতো, কেউ এত সাইকেল চালাচ্ছে, একটা না একটা কেউ ফুটবল খেলতো। আর এখন বাবা মায়ের একটা সন্তান হয়েছে, হয় ডাক্তার ইঞ্জিনিয়ার হবে আর নয় সৌরভ হবে, ফুটবলার কেউ হবে না, কারণ ক্রিকেটের গ্ল্যামারটা এমন ভাবে ঘিরে ধরেছে যে ফুটবলটা আস্তে আস্তে পেছিয়ে গেছে। কিন্তু আপনারা হয়তো শুনলে অবাক হবেন যে এখনকার দিনে যদি ফুটবল খেলতে পারে, যদি 5-7 ফুটবল খেলতে পারে ইন্ডিয়া লেভেলে যেখানে আছে, তাহলে একটা বাবা মায়ের ছেলে যদি 14 MD করে ডাক্তার হয়ে যে পয়সা না ইনকাম করবে, একটা ছেলে 5 তার 3 রোজগার করবে। আমার স্টুডেন্ট অঙ্কিত হীরা আমার আন্ডার-19 ছিল, আজকে তারা 3 জন্য 40 লাখ করে পাচ্ছে। তো সুতরাং এখানে যারা বাবা মারা আছেন, আমি খেলে বড় প্লেয়ার হওয়ার জন্য বলছি না, ছেলেদের মাঠে পাঠান, কারণ আমরা আজকালকার বাবা মারা ভীষণ আতু আতু হয়ে গেছি, এই পা ভেঙে যাবে, এই সর্দি লেগে যাবে, এই জ্বর হয়ে যাবে, পড়াশোনা গণ্ডগোল হয়ে যাবে। কিন্তু একটা জিনিস জানবে যে বাচ্চাদের যদি একটু মাঠে নিয়ে রোজ 1 ঘোরাতে পারেন, দেখবেন তাদের ব্রেনটা অনেক বেশি কাজ করছে। ঘরের মধ্যে থেকে থেকে, কম্পিউটার মোবাইলের মধ্যে থেকে থেকে বাচ্চারা কিন্তু তাদের ট্যালেন্টগুলো ভুলে যাচ্ছে। আমি চায়নায় গেছিলাম একটা টুর্নামেন্ট খেলতে ইন্ডিয়ার, তো আমাদের খেলার পরে আমাদের সাইট সিন করাতে নিয়ে গেছিল, এই মাঠটার মতো, ধরুন এই মাঠটার মতো আরো 5 মাঠ যোগ করলে যত বড় হবে, সেরকম ইনডোর স্টেডিয়ামে ম্যান হাইট চৌবাচ্চা ছোট ছোট করে করা, তার মধ্যে জল পরপর ভরে দেওয়া আছে, 1 থেকে 1.5 বাচ্চা হাতে বেলুন, পায়ে বেলুন লাগিয়ে জলে ছেড়ে দিচ্ছে, জল দেখা যাচ্ছে না, কিলোমিটার চলে গেলাম হেঁটে, জল দেখা যাচ্ছে না, কিলবিল করছে শুধু বাচ্চাগুলো, কিচ্ছু জানে না, বাবা মারা কেউ কিন্তু বাইরে দাঁড়িয়ে নেই যে ছেলেটা ডুবে যাবে না জল খাবে, সেই জন্যই চায়নারা অলিম্পিকে গোল্ড পায়। কিন্তু আমাদের এখানে হয়ে গেছে মুশকিল, ফুটবলটাকে একদম পেছনে চলে গেছে বিভিন্ন কারণ। আজকে যে ডিস্ট্রিক্টগুলো থেকে কলকাতা মাঠের ইস্টবেঙ্গল মোহনবাগান মহামেডান যে আমাদের সুনামটা ছিল সেটা চলে যাচ্ছে, কারণ ডিস্ট্রিক্টের ফুটবলগুলোও বন্ধ হয়ে গেছে বিভিন্ন কারণে। তো এখানে যারা অন্তত আছেন, আপনারা সবাই এখানে সব স্কলার রয়েছেন এখানে এই কম্পাউন্ডের মধ্যে, নিশ্চয়ই আপনাদের ছেলেমেয়েরা ডাক্তার ইঞ্জিনিয়ার হবে, ঠিক আছে, কিন্তু একটা প্লেয়ার হলে তো ক্ষতি নেই কিছু। আপনারা ছেলেমেয়েদের মাঠে নিয়ে আসুন, যা ইচ্ছা খেলতে দিন, যা খেললে খেলুক, দৌড়ঝাঁপ করুক, তাহলে অন্তত ওই নিউক্লিয়ার ফ্যামিলি থেকে সবার সঙ্গে মেলামেশা শিখবে, ডিস্ট্রিবিউশন শিখবে, বন্ধুত্ব শিখবে, ভালোবাসা শিখবে। দেখবেন তাদের গ্রোটা অনেক ভালো হবে, পড়াশোনার চাপ আছে যাদের, তাদের একটু খেলতে দিন, দেখবেন মাইন্ড পরিষ্কার হয়ে যাবে। যাই হোক, আপনারা সবাই ভালো থাকবেন, আর সিএসআরআই সিএমএআরআই যখন ডাকবেন তখনই আমি চলে আসবো, কারণ এখন আমি রিটায়ার করে গেছি, 3 বছর হলো, তো আমার এখন অফুরন্ত সময়। আর এবং আমি খুব ভালোবাসি এই রকম ঠান্ডা জায়গায়, নিরিবিলি জায়গায়। তো আপনাদের সুস্থ শরীর কামনা করি, আপনারা সাবধানে থাকবেন, ধন্যবাদ।
থ্যাংক ইউ স্যার, থ্যাংক ইউ ফর ইওর এভার সাপোর্ট টু আওয়ার টিম, উই থ্যাংক ইউ স্যার ফর কামিং টুডে অ্যাজ ওয়েল। Now, our chief guest is a person who needs no formal introduction for anyone belonging to the CSIR family. Our former Director General, Dr. Shekhar C. Mande. Not many of you might be knowing that he is a great sports enthusiast. This was evident from his visit to our campus a couple of times during his tenure as DG CSIR, when he has actively participated in sports like football and volleyball and have motivated all the players. We welcome you, sir, to continue this legacy of motivating these players. Sir, over to you.
Dr. Murmu, Dr. Khosla, Tarun Deji, all the players, members of CSIR family, first of all, it's a great pleasure for me once again to be with all of you, and an occasion which is very close to my heart, that is the games that are being played between different laboratories. As just now was said, that I'm myself a great sports enthusiast and an enthusiast of football in particular. I would have loved to be here for the next 4 days and watch all of you play, but unfortunately I have to go back. But nonetheless, I wish all of you the very best, the tournament. Tarundeji correctly mentioned that cricket has taken away the glamour of most of the things. But what you have seen in the last few days or few weeks, I'm pretty sure that glamour will go away from cricket pretty soon and come back to football. When we pay money to go and watch cricket matches, we pay money for watching 5 days of cricket, right? I mean, you want to go to the ground on 5 days. We don't want to come back in 2 days. And that actually is a very sorry state, that a kind of ground of pitches that are being made, nobody gets equal chance to play cricket on that particular ground, you know, none of the teams. And I don't think that's the spirit of the game. The spirit of the game should be that it should last as long as it has to last. Just imagine that football, instead of 90 minutes, you finish the game in something like 30 minutes. You know, once your team scores 20 goals and the game is over. Would that be fun? I don't think it would be fun. So, games like football are enormously popular around the world simply because of the fact they're very fast games, they're very good games to watch, and all of us can equally participate in them. It's not like cricket that you need very specialized trainings and things like that. Now, CSIR has a good tradition of promoting sports, all the sports, whether it be football or cricket or badminton or volleyball and everything, and I'm very happy that all of you participate in these games. These games only enhance the spirit of being one big family, that is the CSIR family. And I do hope that you will keep this particular flag of CSIR flying very high in the coming times through Sports Promotion Board and through your work in your individual laboratories. All the very best to all of you. We are all looking forward to the games. I don't want to stand between you and the games. All the very best.
Thank you, sir. We hope that we'll get motivated by you in the years to come, definitely. Sir is now associated with Sabitribai Phule, Pune University. So now is the time to release our souvenir, please. So I request all the dignitaries on the dais. Release of souvenir on the occasion of SSBMT first football final. The souvenir on the occasion of SSB 51st SSBMT first football final.
May I now request Dr. Himaji Roy, chairperson of the tournament committee, to administer the oath to all the players.
Good evening, everyone. Respected dignitaries on the dais and my dear players, before we delve into the actual football event, it's the time to take the oath. So I request all the players to kindly stand up. So I'll read out the oath first in Hindi and then in English. So kindly repeat with me. First in Hindi. Hum SSBMT football pratiyogita ke pratibhagi shapat lete hain ki hum khelo aur apne sangathan ke samman ke liye प्रतिस्पर्धा एवं सच्ची खेल भावना से इस खेल प्रतियोगिता में प्रतिभागिता करेंगे तथा खेल के सभी नियमों का पालन करेंगे. Now I'll repeat the same in English. We, the participants of SSBMT football tournament, do swear that we will take part in the game in loyal competition, respecting all regulations which govern them, and in the true spirit of sportsmanship for the honor of our organization and glory of sports. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Roy. Thank you, all the participants. May I now request our director, Dr. N.C. Murmu, to felicitate our guests, our dignitaries. So first of all,
we request Dr. Murmu to kindly felicitate our chief guest, Dr. Shekhar C. Mande. May I now request Dr. Murmu to felicitate Dr. Khosla. I now request Dr. Murmu to felicitate Shri Tarun De.
Thank you, sir. Thank you all. May I now request Dr. Ash Nundi, Chief Scientist and Co-Chairperson of the Organizing Committee, to propose the vote of thanks. Sir, please.
So, good evening to everybody, respected Professor Mande, Dr. Khosla, and our Director, Dr. Murmu, Dr. Mr. Tarun Kanti De, all the participating teams from various CSIR labs, my dear colleagues, friends, and the CSIR family members. So it's good evening to all of you. It's my proud privilege to extend the vote of thanks to Professor Mande, who has taken a lot of strain to come from Pune to Durgapur in spite of his very busy schedule. So I am very much thankful to you, sir. I also convey my sincere thanks and gratitude to Shri Tarun Kanti De, who has agreed to be the guest of honor and who have also taken a lot of strain to grace this occasion. So I am also very much thankful to you, sir. I also convey my sincere thanks to Dr. Khosla, who is the president of CSIR Sports Promotion Board, for your presence to grace this occasion. I convey my sincere thanks to our director, without whose support this program could not be made in such a way. So I thank to all the participating team, CSIR SIMPHAR, CSIR, CSIR NBRI, CSIR NIO, CSIR CGCRI, CSIR IMMT, CSIR, CMERI, CSIR, NPL, and CSIR NIO. Hope I didn't miss anybody. So my sincere thanks and CSIR SIMPHAR. CSIR NPL and CSIR IIIM Jammu. So I convey my sincere thanks to all the committee members who have made this inaugural event, who have contributed directly or indirectly, and to arrange such eventful evening. So thanks to everybody. So thank you all.
Thank you, sir. CSIR NBRI Lucknow has reached the football ground, so can we have a huge round of applause and welcome them? May I now request Dr. Mande to officially declare the tournament open?
I declare the tournament open. Let games begin.
So I now request everyone to rise, please, for the national anthem.
Jana Gana Mana Adhinayaka Jaya Hai Bharata Bhagya Vidhata Panjab Sindh Gujarat Maratha Dravida Utkala Banga Chala Yamuna Ganga Uchala Jaladhitaranga Tava Shubha Name Jage Tava Shubha Ashish Mage Gahe Tava
Jai Hind. Thank you all. Achha, may I now request Dr. Nandi to guide the, our guest to the arena for unfurling of our club flag, and then the unveiling of trophies also, sir. Please. CSIR, CMERI, Staff Club flag will be unfurled by our chief guest, Professor Monday. CSIR, CMERI, Staff Club flag. Battle start. May I request our honored guests to unveil the trophies, please? Unveiling of the trophies of the tournament by our honored guests. Who will get it? Who will get it? All the teams, who will get it? So this concludes our inaugural program. Now 8 teams will fight for the coveted trophy and we will enjoy.
So we'll have the first match between the home team CSIR CMERI Durgapur and CSIR IIIM Jammu. match will start at 8 p.m. So let's enjoy the matches.
May I request all present here to please go to the right hand side corner, that white and blue and white stage for a cup of tea. All, please. All who are present are requested to go to the right hand side of the stage for a cup of tea.